The beauty of VR is that it can be used for anything, including social gaming experiences in arcades where people are moving in the same physical location. But in the past, that was difficult to achieve. Most multiplayer free-roaming experiences use an outside-in tracking system, requiring users to carry a PC VR backpack or a cable to play in a limited space with the outside-in system. HTC VIVE set out to solve the problem to get rid of the cable and backpack, and allow multiple users to enjoy VR with others in the same area. We've rolled out a number of advanced features for our VIVE Focus 3 headset, including support for gaming together in a space of up to 1,000 square meters. And to make setup even easier, HTC VIVE now offers location-based entertainment mode with Wi-Fi map sharing on VIVE Focus 3. This allows multiple users to operate accurate co-location tracking in a shared space without having to individually set up or calibrate each headset. It saves setup time and lets people go straight into multiplayer games with no delay. To enable Wi-Fi map sharing, just set up a map with one VIVE Focus 3 and transfer the map to selected devices through VIVE Business Console wirelessly. Once these devices connect to the Wi-Fi network, their virtual map will be updated automatically. This means all players have to do is put on the headset and they can instantly roam freely and see others in the same location. LB mode with Wi-Fi map sharing makes the experience seamless for business owners and players. With only one click in the VIVE Business Console, the business owner can share the map through Wi-Fi with several other headsets. It's never been easier to enjoy wireless and precise multiplayer VR experiences with VIVE Focus 3 and our LBE features. Please click the link in the description to learn more about what we can offer for the LBE business.